Welcome to another brand new series here. We're going to try to play the Ark. I've never played it. I did try to launch it earlier and still can't figure out which one I'd be able to play. Because I don't think I have any DLC. Want to check the map? Shot again. Last time I tried to join a game, it crashed the entire game. I'm excited to take a look at this. Okay, if I can get a very steady recording going on here. Wow, that's quite a broad range. Let's do the darkest brown I can get. Eye color, let's do blue. Pinhead, big head. Just stay medium.
What's up, guys?
Yeah. Okay. Oh my lord. That's way out of proportion. Wonder if I could go really big. Let's see, torso width. There we go. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. It's kind of hard to do. Just keep it small, I suppose. Shoulders. Dang. That is hilarious. Oh my gosh. Two super small chests. This might help. There we go. totally look like this, by the way, if anybody's wondering. I'm totally ripped. Not really. Giant Hans. They call me Hans. I do not know why. It's like child hands. Buffalotti child hands. That's hilarious. Long arms, small hands. There we go. I'm gonna be weird. Slightly weird. Upper arm. Holy Jesus. I think he does a little too many curls or whatever you want to call it, like crap. Upper arm. Ah! Here we go. They can make it like Final Fantasy VII. Freaking huge limbs. Where you can do like super thin. Give him some sort of masculinity, especially if he's got like rocking a six pack going on, so. Some graphics settings here. Just do 1080p full screen. I'm gonna stop recording real quick. Okay, so I ended up playing a little bit of Ark here. Ark Survival. So I was just playing normally. No idea what this means. But I can take it. So I almost died, found food, so I'm not dying anymore, but I still need to make quick little structure so I could live in it. Resource. Oh, right. Okay. Let's see this. That really does not give me a lot of hunger back. Took my water down a lot, though. Am I hurting from heat? Inventory. Water. Food. Let's put those down here. Sorry to you too, jerk. Would have some serious digestion issues eating all these berries. I'm just spam clicking E and staring at the ground trying to find more berries around here. That's probably good enough for the food for now. Metal. Okay, level 2. Let's see. Let's go with a little more water here. And a little more water than that. Okay, what? Points available. Oh, okay. Oh, this is freaking awesome. Campfire. No. No, I don't want to land the campfire. Wait. Oh, okay. Stone hatchet. Spear. Okay. Pants. Shirt. Water skin would be good. Gloves. Okay. We learned how to create a bunch of things here. Sweet. let's go ahead and start working on some of that. I want to get some of this. Okay, crafting cube, sweet. Inventory, equip. Okay, I'm gonna put that down here though. Okay, got some berries down there. Okay, I need to get more plant fibers, I guess. Oh, I probably I should use something where I can actually grab from ferns and stuff. Fiber. Probably make the next item that takes fibers. Wait. Oh, I need hide for that. Hide for that, and looks like some hide for that. Need more wood for the spear. I'm gonna make the spear next. I got 1 point. Water doesn't go down too fast. I'm gonna go on food this time. I got 8 points. Okay, so cloth hat. Let's go ahead and do that. Staying warm and providing light. Hide sleeping bag. Only useful by me. Just over the foundation here. And how do I make a foundation? I need wood. So I need to gather quite a bit of wood here, so I'm glad I made a hatchet. Okay. That disintegrates. I was gonna say I had to go. Oh. Pick up my food. That might be useful. Oh god, consumable, really? Hey. These berries don't last very long, do they? Put that in 6. Soak down them berries, boy! Spell time 3. So they're both pretty much bad. It's getting dark. Oh, wow. Well, I passed out, and I think the stars on the right side are telling me when I'm gonna wake up. Good thing I just drank a bunch of water. Cold, it sounds like. What a trip. Yeah, this game seems pretty fun so far. Auto hide enabled. Oh. So I'm guessing the stars don't tell me how much I'm sleeping. I'm confused what the stars mean. You're freezing, you should find some warmth immediately. You're... Good on water, good on food. Health is dropping because I'm cold. What is that? Health because I'm warm now, right? Only when I have the torch out. Got it. Fibers. Try to craft something real quick. I got the legs and arm, I need a hat. So let's craft one of these. To an enemy foundation or gate. Okay. Obviously not gonna make my base over here. And some water. Oh, I can make my spear. Didn't even think about it. I should have made that sleeping bag. Water will be okay for now. Let's go ahead and drop something. Probably this. Food is good, water's good, everything seems to be good so far. No, that's not what I wanted, but... So drop that. That's gonna work out pretty well, I think. Let's go ahead and build one more. Food's good. Crafting skill. Oh, the torch went out, darn it. What's fortitude do? I don't even know. I can't see. Okay. Torpidity? I don't know what that means. There's a lot of words in here that I'm not understanding what it is. You know what? Let's increase weight. That seems like a really good idea. Campfire for sure. Door frame. No, you know what? I can't make. I don't have any hide. I can't make that. So I'm gonna have to make do with something else. I could hold off as I will need to find a spot where I can even make my home. So freeze to death. Okay. Okay, everything seems good there. Let's see if I can. Okay, I can now move with this foundation. Clearly, clear at nighttime. So let's see if I can find a place to sit down this foundation. Reminds me of freaking Jurassic Park. Too close to an enemy. Man, where isn't there an quote unquote enemy from? Thank you. some more soon. That sucks. I probably won't find any worms, so you survive, sir. Alright, staying near the rocks is keeping me warm. Let's see. Can I craft another torch if I need to? I can. Okay. Oh, it really doesn't take much to make torches. That's good. I don't have any hide yet, so I can't make a sleeping bag. Wonder if I can make, like, just walls. If I can make this without the foundation, would that work? Or am I gonna need the foundation? Let's try it. Thatch wall. Just sitting here, wasting away. Oh, I was like, E, make me mystery. Why hope it's the crosshair? For map, that's really handy. No, I don't want to create a new tribe yet. Okay. No. Oh, that's Jay. Okay. So it's 2 in the morning. 25C, that's not that bad. 25C is understandable, really, I would think. But I'm not this guy, so I'm level 6, G, F, Z. Tame ordering. Okay. X is for crouching. Or wait. X is for, like, proning. So V and I open inventory. Okay, well, I've learned some more controls, so that's good. That must be my experience. The plus arrow up on the right side must be my experience. Why is my food slightly discolored? Okay, just want to make sure he wasn't coming my way. Group stats, inventory. Oh, okay. Oh! I don't know why those are separated, but whatever, I suppose. I still got that one, guys. Oh, okay, it does tell me. I wonder what I could do with that later. It doesn't cost me any weight, so I'm just gonna hold on to it. Whoa. just a little overcautious, I think. Until I can find a place to go build my first base, I'm pretty much screwed, just kind of walking around, looking at things, learning things slowly. Too heavy to jump. Wow. Interesting. Hypothermal insulation. Oh wow. Why does it say it twice? Oh. Hyper. Okay. I was like, why does that look the same, but it's different. Tame limit. Temp. Time. Football, south zone, easy. I assume that means there's easy monsters and then difficult. I almost died earlier though. Squats in the rain with a torch in hand. That's how I do it. Back in my day. Come on. I should find a place to go down soon. Alright, that made a lot of sense. Just sitting here. I mean, sure, it's probably might be due to the heavy, like, squat exercises, but dang, seriously? 153.8, I wonder if this gives me any kind of experience. Wow. Oh, I'm getting experience just by living. Okay. I did not know that. That's a cool name. Will hide disabled. Huh. B is for Mike. I wonder if anybody could hear me when I did that. Aha! Let's get closer to water, though. This is exciting. I can just get closer to water. Oop, I defecated. Don't want to place it yet. Okay. Should be fine. 8. Let's find a spot here. Place it. This looks like a bog of some kind. That or it's just wet because it rained a lot. That's a freaking snake of some kind. Oh shoot. He's like after me. I think here's gonna probably be okay. Somewhere over here. Oh my god! Run! I am not ready for a fight. That was weak. Wow. That was rude. Create a new character? Really? Oh, 49? Wow, I do not want to mess with that guy. I can't. Okay, cool. That works for me. I thought I was trapped. I said, oh, come on. Sounds like that dinosaur from Jurassic Park, the one that the computer guy got chased into a corner and killed by. It's hilarious. My first day. I've died in the first day, so technically. Trying to see if I could, like, somehow find something familiar and find my way back to my dead body. I just died. This is nice. Let's still find bamboo shoots. Sucks as it was nighttime too, so I'm like, I have no idea which direction I was going. I'm gonna die of dehydration now, aren't I? Where's the water? I need water bad. Both to drink and to hydrate. I see downhill. Oh shit! Dang it. Man, this is difficult. Respawn random location. For some reason, I feel like this is all simulation. get so close to your meal, sir. I think I know where to go now. Because I was over there and I just went that way. Holy crap, though. Those spikes. And grab two stones. Oops. Did I have it right? What is that symbol? Oh, that's weight, I think. See, I think I was this way for sure. I went that way around, but if I go this way, I might be able to just shortcut it. Daytime this time, so I don't have to worry so much about dying or being freezing cold. I'm gonna find my body and call it quits, so hope you guys enjoy it. I will let you know what I figure out, and when we continue the Let's Play, I will try to have myself a foundation working on. So thank you for joining me, and have a great day.